I am on the way to the Kurtosh restaurant to taste deer burger and camel burger. It is situated in the middle of the mountain road to Fujairah. It is approximately 92 kilometers ride from Dubai. It takes approximately 56 minutes to reach the place while driving through the Maliha Fujairah road. The drive itself is a very beautiful drive. You will enjoy the sceneries of the mountains while driving through this long road. Finally, I reach the restaurant. It is a very beautiful scenery over here. This restaurant is situated, as I told you, it's in the middle of the mountains. You can take away the items you ordered or you can dine in. We choose dine in. There is different cabin options for family and group members available. We choose to sit inside the cabin. If you sit outside, you can enjoy the view and have the food you have ordered. That's a good experience. The location map to reach here is in the description of this video. We have ordered 5 items. One is the deer burger, then the camel burger, then kunafa, then V60 coffee, then lukumat with pistachio and Nutella. The first item came was the lukumat with pistachio and Nutella, and it was very delicious and very tasty. Definitely kids will like it, and you can see the pistachio and the Nutella paste on the top of the each dumpling, sweet dumpling, and it was very tasty to eat. Then came the V60 coffee. They serve the coffee in a black cup, disposable cup. The coffee tastes like a normal coffee itself. So if you want to have a coffee, just for a difference, you can have this coffee. Then came the kunafa. This kunafa tastes almost not so wow. It's less sugary. And it tastes like a normal kunafa itself, cheesy kunafa. For curiosity purpose, I tried the coffee many times just to remember and to know the what is the difference between the normal coffee and the V60 coffee. I couldn't find much difference. It tastes almost like a normal coffee itself. As we came in the winter time, the kunafa, hot kunafa, become cold very fast. So once they serve it, immediately you have it to have a better taste of the kunafa. Then came the main item which we came for, the camel burger and the deer burger. The deer burger comes with the deer burger, a fries, and some salads, and one Coke or Pepsi. For the camel burger, there is no salad, but there is Mountain Dew, camel burger, and some fries. At first, I tried the camel burger. The burger cuts very fast. It is very smooth to cut and very soft in texture. The camel burger is very juicy. It is very fatty, and you feel the juiciness of the meat, the camel meat in the burger. After that, I tried the deer burger. The deer burger is it's a muscle mass. So you can feel the muscle mass when you're cutting with the knife. You can feel the little bit harder than the camel burger. But you can feel the juiciness again. Little juiciness as compared to the camel burger. But you feel like you are eating some muscle meat of the deer, and it's a slight reddish in color. The burger itself is, the meat itself is a little bit reddish in color, but however, you will get a salad and the fries along with it. The combination itself is very tasty and good. If you are a person who likes spicy food, then I recommend to have little bit ketchup or hot spicy sauce along with the burger. So it will become more tasty. Both the burgers are slightly spiced. We couldn't finish the burger, both the burgers and the fries and all. So we packed all together and we take away home so that the people in our home can taste this unique dishes. It was a unique experience to have the deer burger and the camel burger in UAE. And I feel like one-time experience is enough. It's not so attractive or tasty to eat, but just for the curiosity and to have a better experience, you can come down over here and taste the deer burger and the camel burger. There are different food items available in this restaurant. It was a unique, nice experience for me to visit this restaurant. I may come back to here once again in future. See you soon.